We'll send them high speed points and arrows and blades, and we'll end this before tomorrow's dawning. I'm Elfgar, the son of a Mercian lord, and I fight for my bounty at the field. I bow to this man, I would do what I can, so I took up my broadsword and shield. Not this chosen bold maggot sent me to hold off the Danes on the bridge way. And hold them he did till his chariot did end the tree in the hottest morning day. Many brave warriors on both sides were lost as we yet held our ground from the foe. A spear from the ranks of the maidens, and desperate love had been close. The body of Perkinoff is cut, and he's sent to the ground dead bleeding. Seeing this, put a sun god Richard Brown, and on his own speed he went weeping. Before me were Vikings advancing, behind me horse Saxons were flying. One choice brings me to my family tonight, and the other means glory and dying. How could I know they'd forsake us like this, leaving us out here alone? Fighting now would be meaningless death, and the worst sin that I've ever known. They cry, and we'll live on in song and in story. But I'll be damned if I'll die for a stake in a misguided vision of the glory. I kept my words for a work on today, and I fought beneath this banner and cry. Others may shun me and study my name, but my wife and my children, thank God. Son of a Mercian lord, and I fight for my family and the field. But different the causes for which men will die,